It's too long ago for me to even remember, but I definitely am very happy with what I am doing. The challenge of environmental management or water scarcity in our world, which is today more and more in an age of climate change, of uncertain weather, of vulnerable people, it is what I would have ever wanted to do, to make a difference, to be part of the change. And I hope that I will be able to continue.